Jersey game. What do we got for her?
I think Venus was sandbagging the whole show.
Yeah.
For this new SUV!
Oh, yeah. Hopefully she wins for a second time win today. Mitsubishi Outlander, okay. At $29,000?
It's the Mitsubishi Outlander!
It's a really fun game. It's called Gas Money. Now,
okay.
We have five price tags up here. One of them, if we turn it over, it'll be pink. It'll say car.
Like whoops, it's not.
The other ones, you can flip them over the money. $1,000, $2,000,
$3,000,
or $4,000.
Total of $10,000.
$24,000. Plus $10,000 for gas money. So, the trick is, don't pick the car price till the very end. You can stop whatever you want. Like, if you start winning money and you think, like, I don't want to take a chance, you can just sit down and stop. But if you pick the car price early before the very end, you lose everything. But if you play the game perfectly, you get the car and the $10,000.
Huh?
Give me a price that's not the price of the car. We have
$21,085.
Rachel?
Yeah.
$1,000 is $1,000.
$25,825.
Or keep going.
Keep going.
You lose everything if you're wrong.
I want to go again.
Okay.
25.
Pick the price of the car.
22.
$22,000.
Sure.
She's working her way up from the lowest amount.
$22,135. Yeah. So you'd be at 23 or 24?
$3,000.
25.
Only two more to go to get that 10 grand and win a car, or you can stop.
Go, 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 man.
Right now.
23.
Oh, I'm sure about that.
The amount that's right in the middle, it is.
Oh, one more. 24 or 25? I said 24, man. Yeah, that one. Oh, $7,000. Guaranteed that money,
one,
though.
If you pick the wrong one, you lose everything. But if you pick the $3,000 card, you get $10,000 in the car.
Shut up.
What do you want it to do?
Yeah.
That's a lot of pressure right now.
Go.
25.
Yes.
That means 24 is a price. No! Oh, my goodness. Unbelievable. Hot springer. Sorry, Venus. Oh man, showcase around next.